In2Pickle's had a player ask question about whether a player should switch hands. So, you know, during a point, sometimes players will take the paddle out of one hand, switch it to the other hand, and hit the ball. So the question was whether that's the best approach to playing pickleball. In this video, I'm going to give you the answer. Let's get into it.
This first sequence I'm going to show you will probably give it away on our position on switching hands, but this is Wes Gabrielsen on the right in the red. He's probably one of the best known pro players who plays with both hands. You'll see he serves from the right hand and right away switches to the left hand. So he plays most of the game left-handed and he'll hit this shot here left-handed, but he serves right-handed. But not only when he's serving, I'm going to show you in this sequence here where they're stacked. And so basically the shot goes to him. He's going to hit this one left-handed, which is his dominant hand, the hand that he plays with normally. And then he likes this overhead. He's going to switch to the right and then he's going to smash it with the right hand. And then he's actually going to finish the point in another shot. Kyle gets this one here. And then in this shot, Wes is going to go left-handed again to finish the point. So you can see here how Wes can play with both hands successfully. In this one, we're going to see the Kawamoto sisters there on this side. So you're going to see the player on the right. She uses one hand here when she's in a good position to dink. But then when she gets stretched, she goes two hands, which is essentially almost like switching hands because she's bringing her right hand into play. Then you're going to see her here again go one-handed. So basically she can switch between one hand and two hand, which is essentially the same thing as switching between the left hand and the right hand anyway. The story of a player I met a few months back might help us sort of analyze this issue. So this player played predominantly right-handed when she played pickleball, but she also played high-level softball. That means she threw with her right hand, but caught the ball with her left hand. So her left hand had been trained for years in intercepting or catching balls, and the right hand had been trained for years in hitting or throwing balls, hitting in our case, throwing in her case. So the question for her is, which hand should she use? She had been told by some players in her area that she should not switch hands. My position on it was that if she's able to switch hands and it's already something she can do, then why not switch hands depending on the situation? While switching hands is not something that I would teach a new player or something that I would recommend players spend a lot of time learning, if it is something that you already come to the game with, like the player I mentioned earlier who played softball for a number of years, and you can do it without it detrimentally affecting your game, there's nothing wrong with switching hands while you play. Good luck out there.